Judge once again this afternoon for the penalty phase of his jury trial. He was convicted on two counts of first-degree murder. Bracamontes, an illegal Mexican immigrant, shot and killed Sacramento County Sheriff's Deputy Danny Oliver and Placer County Sheriff's Detective Michael Davis Jr. Bracamontes faces a total of 15 charges. He was found guilty on all counts, including five special circumstances, and is now eligible for the death penalty.